Today I'm gonna go over the best locations to hunt quail on Mississippi Acres Preserve. Quails are tough to hunt. They are actually quite hard to spot, a lot harder than the pheasants, but they are not as hard once you know the best locations and of course how to hunt them. First of all, the weapon you choose is really important, and in my opinion the best weapon is the 12 gauge Cacciatore shotgun. In my opinion it is superior to the 10 gauge specifically to hunt quail for two main reasons. The first reason is that this 12 gauge has a magazine capacity of 6 rounds compared to the 3 of the 10 gauge. This advantage by itself I think makes it a real better choice. Although the 10 gauge is a bit more powerful, still the difference is minimal when hunting quail. The second advantage, which I think is a game changer, is that the Cacciatore gives you the possibility to equip the Meridian scope. This shotgun scope can be really useful when hunting such a small animal as a quail. I mean, they are so small that once they get further than 50 meters, they can become hard to see. And that's why this scope is so useful. It makes possible to hit them at distances where it would be quite hard to be accurate with the iron sights. Alright, now we're gonna start with the best locations. The first spot is this part of the map. Especially this sector. It's a very decent location, although not the best. It's easy to spot them here, there are usually like 3 or 4 groups. And here I have gotten 3 giant female quails that were really close to a diamond score. And well, supposedly both females and males can make diamond. However, I haven't seen a single male diamond posted. Well, actually, I have heard from one, but I haven't seen the picture. So there's probably a bug which is causing the males to be extremely rare or just inexistent. And probably the females are also bugged, because I don't see why they should be scoring so high. I would say they are overall bugged, but the diamond females are still not easy to get. I would say they actually could be the hardest diamond to get on this new map. They are definitely not common, and this particular location seems to be a great spot to find big females. And honestly, most of the big females you find should be after finding the track. All the tracks say 0 kilograms, but you can see the exact weight if you open the map. It will display the exact weight and the exact fur type if you have the proper skills. I don't remember exactly which one, but it's one of the first ones. The next location is really good, but it's still not the best spot. It is basically this area here on the center of the map. On this location I have noticed that most of the feed zones are located here on the center. This spot is not as open as the other one, it has more trees and the fields are smaller, so I recommend you to explore it walking. Try to avoid running, because the quails have really sharp senses. I mean, if you go running, they will spook outside of your shotgun range most of the times. Sometimes you can get lucky and they start flying towards you, but it's rare. So the best thing you can do is to walk and follow the warning calls or the mating calls they make. You know, try to get close, and when they flush they will do it really close to you where you can easily shoot them. For this strategy to be effective, you have to be on an open area. And the good thing is that they always have their feed zones in open areas like the fields. Which basically means that the best time to check these locations is at their feed time. These are all the feed times. You also have the option to hunt any of these spots at the rest time, but there is a big disadvantage against the feed time, and the reason is that all the animals rest inside the forest. So you'll go there, you'll spook them, and when they flush they will fly over the treetops, making it almost impossible to see them. It's definitely a lot better to hunt them at their feed time. Now, the second best location is also in the center, and there is this area right here. All these fields, and especially the left side. This place usually has like 4 or 5 groups, which is a lot for such a small location. It is a great spot to hunt wild hogs as well. You definitely have to check this spot if you want to get a diamond quail. Actually, all the spots that I've been mentioning are the ones you must check first on every server you go. Well, actually the next spot is the one that should be number 1 on your priority list. It is hands down the best location to hunt quail on the entire map. And there is this area on the top left corner. Starting around here, fantastic location. It's not only the best for quail, but also for grey fox. It is quite a big location with a lot of fields. There are some nice open areas where it's really easy to see the quails. Here I like to run more to save time. I just make sure to pay attention to my surroundings, because there are a lot of quails here. I mean, there's a lot of open space here, so it's easy to spot them even if they flush at the distance. You have more time to realize if a quail is flying before it goes into a forest. To effectively cover this area, I like to move doing like a zigzag here. This way you can cover all the fields, and just make sure to pay close attention to the calls and to the flora they do when they flush. Now I'm gonna show you the map with all the locations where you can find them. Alright, so here the yellow spots are the locations that I just mentioned, basically the best hotspots, and the red ones are other locations where you can also find quills, but they are not as good as the yellow ones. This doesn't mean that you should ignore them, but in my opinion, you should give priority to the first ones. And again, I think the best way to get a diamond quill is to focus on random multiplayer servers. Look for servers that are in one of their feed times and just check the spots over and over. The diamond will come. I hope you enjoyed this video, thanks for watching, and see you next time.